Los Angeles wins it. Hammers one. Oh, what a save. And a whistle.
Congratulations to our 50-50 grand prize winner. An attendant will help you collect your winnings.
A little over 5 minutes still left in the third. A hockey game is a game of lead changes. This one now is even. Puck covered, whistle blown. A big win. Let's see what happens. Slid just inside the line to Martinez.
Still with it in the defensive zone.
It's dumped in.
Snapping a pass to Pearson.
Gets in. What'll he do? Chip to Carter. Slid to Landeskog. Could be trouble near the line. Let's it go. Got a piece of that one. He's got it. Los Angeles starting back in their own end. Pitching it to Martinez. Nearing the last minute of play in a thoroughly entertaining game. Propelled. A wonderful shot answered quickly.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Fires a shot. He covers and holds on. And they've won that draw. Como's got it in the defensive zone, headed to center. Gets in. What'll he do? Shoots. Oh, that's a good shot. Great pad save.
A penalty has been called, and the game could hinge on this.
Muzzin's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. The Avs get a critical power. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
That puck's loose, defended away by Barry. Deflected off the blocker. On to McKinnon. And now it's directed to Landeskog. Scooped up by Shore. Los Angeles in their own end controlling the play. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Big chance! What a save by Varlamov!
And a good job in the goal crease.
Willimon's Recycling is a proud sponsor of tonight's game. Willimon's Recycling.
The Avs special teams are pretty good. Let's see how their power play does here as it continues into this period. Outstanding save by Varlamov.
That's a prime scoring area. What a save.
Loose puck captured by Shore. Looking for options up the wing. Let's it go. Off his helmet mask. Terrific determination by Barry. Laid on to Johnson. Los Angeles at a fork in the road point of the game has killed off the penalty. Great glove save.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
Scuderi's in his own end, headed toward center. He gains the zone. Shoots a wrister. Got the iron with the shot.
And he steps across the line.
Shot. Oh, stick save. Gathered up again by Duchesne. To Johnson. And ripped to Barry. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect.
Pass goes up the wing to Muzzin.
Gets across, looks over his options. Has it back deep.
Moving it to Toffoli. The puck is free, now taken up by Wierkocz.
Looking to Landeskog. Passing one off now to Wierkocz. Back near the blue line to Jelen. Final minute of play in overtime. A booted aside.
Trying the probe up the wing. nicely into the zone.
Let's it go.
That one blocked. And he's tied up and held.
Loose puck, it went off somewhere.
And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Right along the blue line to McNabb. 35 to go. That puck's loose. Good defense. And the possession taken up by Martinez. Gets in. Looks over his options here. Chip to Colburn. Colorado's in possession and moving up the wing. Gathered up by Marion Gabbert. The Kings leave their own end. A shot. He scores. Game over. Overtime winning goal. And that's the end of the game. It was a great time. The Kings have taken this one in sudden death.
Got back into the game late and eventually win it in OT.
White diamonds from the love to your soul. I'm the one.
Hello, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro is coming up in just a moment. I'm Mike Emery. We get to see a team that's on a good roll right now. And inside that locker room, a good roll. We await the faceoff, and out there is Drew Doughty. Plays about 25 minutes out of every 60 and plays it great. LA's got the puck, and they get to make the first play.
LA's coming into this one now on a roll, having strung together a few wins. Focus and execution is the key to success.
Gaining space, maybe time. That hit somebody. Good defensive work there. Didn't miss by much.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Centering pass. Snaps it to Kopitar. They score! A first one of the game.